Hello and welcome, and I can tell you it was a dry walk to the gantry today. No rain in sight. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. And we have live action from the Champions Finals coming right up. What might we see today, Stuart?
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kick-off, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
And that'll be offside. And a look at the starting 11 for Black Cats. Lev Yashin begins in goal. Zico starts alongside Claude Makélélé in the engine room. And the starting role in attack today is handed to Timo Werner.
Oh, can he finish it, Derek?
Oh, a smart stop. And over it comes. And a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see. The ideal way to begin. Eusebio. The Black Cats turn now. An effective ball. Over the touchline for a throw-in. That's a very fine piece of tackling. Bruno Fernandes has it. Losing possession here. Might be able to set up the chance. He had to react, and did. And he's certainly not alone. And in a perfect position to cut it out. And a long way out. Well, in actual fact, it ended up being a simple frame for the keeper. Looking play as she tries to get them onto the front foot.
Oh yes! What a classy goal! And make no mistake, there aren't many in the game who would have the confidence to even try it.
Eusebio. Bruno Fernandes has it. Pomare Sawa. Zico coming away with it. Werner. Davies. And it's opening up. Oh, good save. Timo Werner. Now with Salah. George Best. What can he do with it now? Timo Werner. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Mia Hamm. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Makélélé. Visfuri. Well, the danger averted. Massive credit there. Delightful pass. And a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Edwin van der Sar. Looking tentative. They've regained possession. Claude Makélélé. Return to Werner. And the supporters think it's on. Reading it well. Body in the way again. It's still alive. And the keeper dealt with the danger. And the corner then for the back pass. So looking for one. And a loud reaction for Tibbetson. And the corner hot on the heels of the last one. Things needed to be better. Werner. And Best has it. Hamm. Well, she's certainly not alone. Timo Werner. Clean challenge. Zico. Van Dijk with it. Bruno Fernandes has it. And the ball with Alphonso Davies. What a magnificent pass. Eusebio. Can they square the game? And you've just witnessed a moment of truly high-class goalkeeping.
You're absolutely right. What a save that is. He's reacted so quickly.
And the keeper grabs it. Zico. And the ball with Alphonso Davies. Good through ball. Chance here. Can they stop it going in? Eusebio. Now with Ham. Good work by the Black Cats to win back possession. Dismissed. This will be a real test of their defensive resilience.
Well, he had to go, didn't he? They'll need to reshape their defense quickly here.
The first half here comes to an end. So the second half is underway. The advantage with the Black Cats, but no room for complacency. Eusebio. It should be. Oh, she's got them right back into this game. Down to 10. No matter. Real determination shown here. He blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Mia Hamm. Now with Werner. Not just the tackle that was needed. It is to be a throw-in. Bruno Fernandes has it. Textbook defending inside the box. Well, that one has promise. A chance to whip it in. Dangerous looking through ball. And there it is, a chance. And top notch as well as brave goalkeeping.
Well, he comes off his line at just the right time. He read that brilliantly.
Tremendous vision. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. And a good-looking ball. The verdict is offside here. Werner. Being egged on by the crowd. And a goal it is. The keeper really not part of the equation. On with the game then. 3-2, what will happen next? Over the touchline for a throw-in. That's effective pressure high up the pitch. Fridolina Rolfe. And the free kick awarded by the referee. Determined defending. That's a good ball. Really clever pressing. We're on the scent of something positive. And let's give credit to the defending. And he's given us away. And a throw-in it's going to be. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Oh, magnificent reaction. Rolfe. Take it away. There's 20 minutes remaining now. Real chance. Defending of the highest class to stop him. Distributing it well. Werner. The fans want to see a shot. Mudrik released it nicely. Cross could be useful. Well, nothing comes of it. Well, nothing productive, really. Well, good vision from Ham. And Eusebio might be in. Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for. And he's come up with it. Went in strongly, decisively. Late in the game here, and they know what they've got to do. Sawa. Really fine piece of defending play to break us up. Good tackle, it'll be a throw. And the Black Cats come away with it. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. And he's through here. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Cafu. Well, it comes down to the final 5 minutes. Oh, nice ball. They are making headway, but really they need a goal with time not on their side. It'll shortly be full time, and the visitors have the work cut out for them. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, surely they get one more shot before the end here. Forget the defending, they've played some great attacking football, and I think they deserve an equaliser in what's been a great match.
Time really is of the essence. What can they do from this situation?
Hello and welcome, and I can tell you it was a dry walk to the gantry today. No rain in sight. My name is Derek Ray, excited to be... Well, the weather forecasters promised us an agreeable day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, getting ready to bring you all the action, accompanied by my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And it's all about our live coverage of the Champions Finals, coming right up. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Well, they need to bounce back today, Derek. They weren't quite good enough last time out. They've got to show more energy here.
Into the advanced position. Van Persie, really good build-up, but no end product. Van Persie, now with De Bruyne. Socrates, it's come off the keeper, and that a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Put in by De Bruyne. An important piece of defending. Safe pair of hands, did his job. George Best. Cafu. Well, there's so much to like about Robin van Persie and his general approach to the game. Stuart, so difficult to stop, isn't it?
Well, it's his ability with the ball at his feet that makes him such a good player. He
can oh, hang on, Stuart, look at this. There it is, and just the ideal start. So on's away again here, and there needs to be a response from the founders now. Teammates available. An important interception. Well, let's see if something comes of this. But it looked as though he might be onto something, but his timing left a bit to be desired.
Yeah, that's frustrating, because he's just been too impatient there. He doesn't need to make his movement quite so early.
And a good-looking ball. Clattered away. Socrates. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Alfonso Davies. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. Socrates. Really good challenge. Vanders getting themselves into a good position. And let's give credit to the defending. one for them to pursue. So underway once more, 2-0 the lead here. Kevin De Bruyne couldn't keep the ball. Eusebio. Werner. Rüdiger. Virgil van Dijk. Alfonso Davies.
Well, they're being outplayed here, and the fans are not happy. They need to show more urgency now.
Kevin De Bruyne. And it's with Socrates. De Bruyne. Well, nothing for them to worry about in the end. Good defending. High quality pass from Eusebio. Can Ham put it away? And there it is! And no wonder she's off celebrating.
Well, the weather...
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as always, is Stuart Robson. Well, hello to you and welcome to another exciting game brought to you by EA TV. I'm Guy Mowbray and I'll be joined for commentary by Sue Smith, the former England forward. And we've got a Champions Finals game on the way. How do you see this one going then, Sue?
Thanks, Guy. Well, I can't wait for this one. Both sets of fans are certainly up for it. I'm sure that that'll give the players a real boost. They'll be hoping to start the game at a fast tempo.
This is the home side's team today. Edwin van der Sar stands between the posts. Cafu plays with Alphonso Davies as fullbacks, and they've decided to go with two in attack for this game. This is how the visitors start the game.
Yeah, they've matched them up, which is great.
And Werner! And we haven't had to wait long for the opening goal. It's 1-0. So off we go at 1-0. Timo Werner. Ball with James now. Could turn out to be a really good ball. Genuine chance. Oh, well saved. That was a really good chance. William Saliba. Cafu. Ham. Eusebio. Best. And there is no missing those. An open goal for them to enjoy. So away we go again at 2-0 now. Zola. Read the pass well and cuts it out. And behind it goes for a goal kick. We'll have to think quickly here. George Best. They've given it away here. Werner. And the defender in the right place to stop it. Kante could pull one back here. It's a decent stop by the goalkeeper. There's the flag. It's high. Virgil van Dijk. Davis. Ham. Possession lost just at the point of something happening. Reece James. Werner. Lovely ball. This could lead to something. And they've lost it now. Good ball. Decent looking attack, this. Werner. Oh, they've lost it. The attack is over. Zola. Luis Openda. Making good progress here.
Oh, they were getting interested there, but not anymore. Garincha. Oh, they looked in there. That's nicely cut out. They're getting into a good position. Played through by Garincha. Oh, cheeky attempt. He's put it away, but the celebrations will stop there.
Oh, that was so tight. You can see how frustrated he is, but he did finish it off well.
Cafu. Now Virgil van Dijk. Werner. Garincha. To reduce the deficit. It's there. And the gap is narrowed, with time for more to come. Sauer. Cafu. Hamare Sauer. A really good interception to take the ball. Garincha. Cafu. Good work to regain possession. Garincha. And the attack is over. Really good defending. Found nicely and in. Brilliantly kept out.
Oh, just look how he poses the angle down. Makes it really difficult, and that is a top save.
Hamare Sauer. Now, this could be costly. And that has been flagged for offside.
Well, you've got to be more aware of the situation here. Have another touch. Give him time to get back into position.
Lois Openda. Fantastic looking ball. Chance for Garincha. And the keeper saw the danger and stopped it. Well, we're approaching the interval now, and I should think the fans will be happy enough with the score. What about the performance?
Well, they've been able to dictate the play for large parts of this half, and some really good combination play in that final third. They do have to be careful, though, not to switch off defensively.
Sauer. Lovely ball. Now, what can they do with it? Rhys James. Openda. Goalkeeper asserts himself well there to get to the ball. Eusebio. And on that whistle, the first half comes to an end. And we're back underway for the second 45.
flag goes up for offside.
Well, it's sloppy, isn't it? He just needs to hold on to it a little longer, give him time to get back onside.
Virgil van Dijk. On to Davis. A chance to get something going here. But it will now be tidied up and cleared away. Garrincha. Has to be. And that is a wonderful opportunity wasted.
Well, what a chance to equalise. He's just not clinical enough in front of goal.
Ham. Edging ever closer to goal here. Eusebio. Werner. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking really promising. N'Golo Kante. An attack of genuine promise now. And the promise of something happening is over. And that's pretty straightforward for the keeper. Gianfranco Zola. Hard work pays off, they won the ball. Fernandez. Lovely ball, could be a chance. Well, it did look promising, but the flag is raised, offside the call.
Well, he's just a little too eager, isn't he? It's all well and good playing on the shoulder, but he just needs to bend his run here.
Gianfranco Zola. N'Golo Kante, really nicely played. What can they do with this now? Werner, a terrific tackle. The chance has gone. Zola. And it's just a matter of keeping concentration now. So it's 3-1 now, and off they go once more. Lovely ball, this could lead to something. And a really good bit of goalkeeping to keep that out. Across the dead ball line for a corner. Into the box it goes, and it's there, and he's put that one away very nicely indeed. William Saliba. And this might be promising. It's out for a goal kick, given little chance to put the ball in. David Neres. Neres. Whipped in early. A chance under pressure. It might still happen. Oh, he chance that was.
Well, he has to finish that for me. So much of the goal to aim at. He's not even hit the target. Really poor attempt.
And the danger is cleared. Sauer. Fernandez. Read the pass well and cuts it out. Neres. That looks a really good ball. They've given it away here. Breaking at pace, this could be dangerous. They need to get bodies back. Delivered into the box. And it's a decent stop by the goalkeeper. Played their way into danger here. Oh, they've lost it. The attack is over. A chance to get in behind with that. But it won't come to anything because it's offside.
Well, he's a bit keen, isn't he? You can see he's trying to run in beyond quickly, but you've got to time your run better.
Can he finish? It's in, and it was always going to go in with nobody in the way. Away we go again then, and at every kickoff it feels like another goal isn't far away.
Davis.
The referee playing advantage. Promising move this, a goal now would surely be the winner. But not the end result they wanted from an encouraging position. Werner. Well, that's not a troubling one to deal with. Oh, he's given it away here. And the most incredible turnaround has gone all the way. They now have the lead when nobody gave them a prayer.
Well, here it is again, and she's made that look so easy, and it's certainly not. She watches the ball all the way, and it's a great finish.
Fernandez.
Now Davis.
Now a sense that a late equaliser could be on the cards.
Lovely ball, now what can they do with it?
Eusebio. Ball of progress continues with a good ball. So the referee blows the final whistle. A disappointing result, at least as far as the fans are concerned.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board alongside me is Stuart Robson, my commentary partner. And what we have coming up for you is our continuing coverage of the Champions Finals. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Well, Derek, they were frustrated in their last game, so today they need to put in a good performance and, more importantly, get a good result. Let's hope they put on a show here.
And a look at the Flyboys starting 11. Lev Yashin begins in goal. Rafa Marquez plays alongside Alessandro Bastoni in central defence. And in attack, Eusebio plays with Saeed Alowairan. Going well.
The fans are shouting, shoot! Oh, it's a terrific challenge! Opportunity! Magnificent defending!
A significant occasion for Virgil van Dijk, as today marks his 50th appearance.
Yes, he's one of those players you love to have in your squad. The sort of player the manager can depend on to give a solid performance week in, week out. It's a great achievement for him.
And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today. Edwin van der Sar begins between the posts. Cafu starts with Alphonso Davies in the fullback positions. Bruno Fernandes plays alongside Omari Sawah in central midfield. And Mia Hamm starts with Eusebio. And the keeper throws himself at the ball. Well, he's gone short with it. Angles it back. And Vitinho Marca. Robin there to tidy up. Davies. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Must take the lead here. Superb stop.
They were so close to getting that early goal there, but it was a wonderful save by the keeper, you have to say.
Now, do they mean business on this occasion? And is she going to score from here?
And there it is, the breakthrough. That will do nicely.
So underway again here, 1-0 the score. Just the challenge that was required. Eusebio. Return to other way round. Can he get the level?
Oh, a challenge that simply had to be won.
A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Alphonso Davies. Wonderfully weighted pass.
Oh, blocked it!
Lionel Messi.
Messi looking for the through ball. And the keeper nowhere to be found. Not that he's complaining.
So back underway. They've levelled it at 1-1 here. Eusebio. Skipping away. Makelele. Now with another white man. Well, that's the sign of a well-organized defense. Claude Makelele. Cafu. It's a weighted pass. And defensive play to be applauded. Sabio playing it through. Oh, offside. How marginal was that? But the flag is raised. Eusebio. And a timely intervention. Superb looking pass. It might be on for them. Pleasant pass.
And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front.
Well, back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1. Cafu. Now with Hamm. Plenty of space out wide for the flybys. What a pass that lacks quality. Stanway.
Looking ball, and Alawayman, can he finish? A goal! Another one! Two in quick succession! No wonder they're celebrating!
Lionel Messi. And back with Eusebio. Just trying to keep their opponents on their toes with the passing game. And they're breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one.
Ham! Two goals!
Alphonso Davies. Ham. Unable to keep the ball. Messi. Good use of advantage. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. Advantage played. Mia Hamm. Must be! And still danger here. Well, that's a sad end to the attack. Mia Hamm. That is that for the first half here.